Nick Letty steps up. And now Bunting after it. Goal and three shots for Michael Bunting. Dropped off here, and Matthews to work with Marner. Mitch Marner scores! Surprise Grace with that rip. And the Leafs have a 4-1 lead.
But how about Marner? You know, his mindset lately has been, got to shoot the puck more. And that's just a whiff by Grice. Nice head up there by Marner. Didn't touch. Oh, it did touch the skate of Rowney. As that one maybe was going to go wide.
Justin Hall and TJ Brody were +3 in the first period. Here's Matthews chasing it down in the Detroit zone. Left it in front, and now it's picked up by Bunting. Bunting centers, Matthews tapped it toward the net, Loose scores, Martyrs double down, 5-1 Toronto.
And keeps it from being an icing, great job of just accelerating, doesn't able to make the play, but there's Bunting following it up, and how about this little play, a stop up, a bouncing puck, a rebound in front, and no chance for Grice on that one. Bunting with the hard pass across, and Matthews just trying to get it to the net. It hits the skate of Rowney.
Here's Marner. Bunting to Matthews. Matthews fired, kicked away by Grice.
Well, this is one of those games, too. You just light up every time you get on the ice.
They're lighting it up. Patrick goal. Mitch Marner feeling it with three straight in the second period. A natural hat trick.
Incredible period continues.
Three goals in the period, all three by Marner, all three assisted by Matthews and Bunting. First career hat trick. Mark Stahl twists and turns. Matthews on his tail. Roenick, Stahl called for it. Bunting takes it, and he's home free. Michael Bunting's in, leaves it. Marner scores. A Marner-esque play. Back to Marner, and the Leafs are in double digits, and Mitch Marner's got four.
Copying what you've seen before, Bunting this whole way, he could feel the pressure coming by from Hronek, so he takes not only he, but the goaltender too. Nedeljkovic not thinking anything about pass. He tries to slide across and take care of everything, and what a night for Marner.